The FHM 100 Sexiest Women in the World list has been released today, made up of 40 Brits, including 5 in the top 10. It's still as strong as it was when it began in 1995.
Every year, for 16 years now, FHM published the 100 Sexiest Women in the World list, quite frankly, because the men of the world demand and deserve such a list. Men love lists, they love women. Every year, we have about 500,000 British men vote for this, and some of them make 10 choices each. Some of them struggle by the time they get to their 8th, 9th and 10th choices. Some of them are men and they've got a sense of humour. So whether they're being serious and they fancy the Queen or fictional characters or soap stars that really, you know, are old enough to be their grandmother, I don't know. But we always have a good laugh as those votes come in.
Despite a difficult year, the nation's favourite Cheryl Cole managed to hang on to the top spot for a second year in a row, beating off competition from Megan Fox, who stays in second place. Frankie from pop group The Saturdays made into fourth. There was a return to the top 10 for Kelly Brook, and for the first time, WAG Abby Clancy made it up there too. Perhaps one less obvious choice, Twilight's Kristen Stewart, a new entry at number 6.
The FHM poll's now 16 years old, it's still going strong, we're still getting record numbers of people both in Britain and around the world. I think that for as long as men love women and for as long as they love lists and arguing about them in pubs, I can see this list existing.